Hi, everyone. Here's a look at your forecast. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Today, a lot of sunshine and temperatures a little bit warmer in most places in the 50s, maybe even some mid 50s down through the Merrimack Valley and at the seacoast. The average high for this time in November, about 52 degrees. So we'll be a few degrees above that today with the sunshine. Hopefully, you remember to put your clocks back. We had the time change earlier this morning. Sunrise now happening at just before 6:30 a.m., but you'll definitely notice the sunset happening much earlier at 4:30 p.m. later this afternoon. So as we look ahead to the day, a lot of sun, barely any clouds over us. There is a storm system off the Carolina coast here that's just been kind of sitting and spinning. It will try to make an approach toward us over the next 24 hours, but it gets diverted out over the ocean. So we continue on with this very dry and quiet pattern. A lot of sun today, few high clouds. Otherwise, it's mild with temperatures in the 50s. Really an ideal November day. Then overnight, you can see some of the clouds from this system that's off the coast here as it kind of makes its closest pass, but gets pushed out over the ocean away from us. Monday, we'll see sun, a few clouds up in the northern part of the state, but another fall beauty. Tonight, temperatures will be cold again in the 20s to the north, some low 30s Rochester down through the Merrimack Valley, Nashua, about 30 degrees, so not quite as bitterly cold as the last couple of mornings. And then for your Monday, we see temperatures in the 50s and we'll be in the low 60s, Manchester and Nashua. So a mild day with a lot of sunshine, even in the Lakes region, it looks that way. Then we are in the 60s for a couple of days, Tuesday and Wednesday. Next threat for some wet weather, maybe a couple of sprinkles and showers Wednesday morning. Then it's mostly cloudy on Veterans Day with temperatures in the 50s. The next widespread rain chance comes in Friday and into early on Saturday.